Exercise 4.4. First sum of exercise 4.4 is find nature of the roots. If roots are, roots exist. If root exists, then find them. Pehle find the nature of the roots. And if root exists, then find them. My sum is 3x square. Matlab before you start calculating or finding the roots, you check whether roots exist or not, okay? First you find out what is A, what is B, 4 root 3 minus and C. Right? A is 3, B is minus 4 root 3 and C is 4. First find out D. D is B square minus 4AC. So it is minus 4 root 3 whole square. Minus 4 times 3 into 4. I put value of A and C. So it is coming 48 minus 48. So it is coming 0. So I can say roots are real and equal, okay? And what are the roots? X will be minus B by 2A only. Because delta is 0. So it is 4 root 3 by 6. That is, x is 4 root 3 upon 6. So 2 2 ja and 3 2 ja. So I can write x is 2 root 3 by 3 or I can say x is 2 by root 3. That way also I can write, okay? And x is another root is also 2 root 3 by 3. Or I can say and another root is also 2 by root 3. Are the roots of 1. See, either answer mein 2 root 3 by 3 diya hai, ya 2 by root 3 diya hai. Both are 1 and the same. This and this are the roots. Either you write in this way or this way. Both way it is correct. Okay? Second sum. First ka is second, okay? 2x square minus 3x plus 5 is 0. So here A is 2, B is minus 3, C is 5. So first we find out D. That is B square minus 4AC. And that is 9 minus 4 into 2 into 5. So it is 9 minus 40. So it is minus 31. Less than 0. So hum kya likhenge? Roots are not real. Matlab does not exist. So that is roots are, roots does not exist. When they does not exist, we need not to find out the roots by any of the method, okay? Third sum is 2x square minus 6x plus 3 is 0. I write down here A is 2, B is minus 6, C is 3. So what is my D? D is B square minus 4AC. So it is 6 square is 36 minus 6 square is 36 minus 4 into 2 negative hai ke positive hai. Square of both are positive. So 36 minus 24. So kya answer aya? 12. 12 is greater than 0. Therefore roots are real and distinct. Okay, let us find out roots. X will be minus b plus or minus root b upon 2a. So I write minus b is 6 plus or minus root 12 upon 4. Now root 12 is 2 root 3. Okay? 4 3 ja 12. 4 bar aega 2. 4 3 ja 12. 4 bar niklega as a 2. So 2 root 3 upon 4. Now you take out 2 common from both n and d. So x will be 3 plus or minus root 3 by 2. Okay? So my roots are 3 plus root 3 by 2 and 3 minus root 3 by 2. 1 bar plus, 1 bar minus. Okay? Clear? Now, second questions of this, question number second, is find the value of k for each of the following. Find the value of k for each of the following quadratic equation so that they have two equal roots. Now you know when roots are equal, when delta is 0, okay? Clear? First sum is 2x square plus kx plus 3 is 0. So here my a is 2, b is k and c is 3. Now roots are equal, so it implies d, that is b square minus 4ac, must be 0. So that implies b square matlab k square minus 4 into 2 into 3 is 0. So my k square is 24. Clear? Right? Therefore, k is plus or minus root 24. So that means k is 6 4 ja 24. So 2 bar aega. 2 root 6. So plus or minus 2 root 6. What is my value of k? Plus or minus 2 root 6. When k is plus or minus 2 root 6, then my roots are equal. Okay? Now my second sum of question number 2 is kx into x minus 2 plus 6 is 0. Here also I should find out k for which this equation has equal roots. So I simplified it and get it in a standard form. Kx square minus 2kx plus 6 is 0. Jab tak main ax square plus bx plus c ke form mein nahi laungi, I can't find out what is a, what is b and what is c. And jab tak abc nahi milega, I can't find out delta. Okay? So first I should get them in a standard form. Write down a, b and c. Now d is b square minus 4ac, okay? That implies my d is 4k square. 2k ka square is minus 2k ka square is 4k square. Minus 4 into k into 6. So my d is 4k square minus 24k. Clear? But roots are equal given. Roots are equal. Therefore my d is 0. That implies my 4k square minus 24k is 0. That implies 4k common nikalo, k minus 24 or k minus 6. 1 minute. k minus 6 is 0. Implies my k is 0 or k is 6. But k is 0 is not possible. K is 0 is not possible. Because if k is 0, then it won't be a quadratic equation. So what is my final value of k? 6. K is 6 is your final answer, okay? Final answer is 6. So this is my final answer, okay? Clear? Now, question number 3 of your exercise 4.4. It is based on nature of the roots, nothing else. Is it possible? Is it possible to design a rectangle? Is it possible to design a rectangular mango groove? Rectangle nahi. Rectangular mango groove whose length is twice its breadth and the area is 800 meter square. Question is like this. Is it possible to design a rectangular mango groove whose length is twice its breadth and the area is 800 meter square? Now see, uske liye to humko check karna padega. If so, find the length and breadth. Aisa pucha hai. So first, construct the quadratic equation, okay? How do I construct quadratic equation? Let breadth is x meter. So my length is 2x meter, okay? So area will be what? L into B. So what is my area is given 800 meter square. L is given as x. L is given as 2x and B is given as x. So my x square is, sorry, 2x square kya aya? 800. So my x square kya aya? 400. So my x kya aya? Plus or minus 20. But length cannot be negative. So what is my x is? X is 20. So that is your breadth. So what is my length is? Length is 2x. So 2 into 20. So 40 meter. Okay. My breadth is 20 meter. And length is 40 meter. That is my answer. Is it possible? And see, fourth question I am giving you as a, should I give you one sum as homework or not? Question number 4 and 5. Will you try or should I do it? Let me discuss and then you do it by your own, okay? Question number 4 is the following situation is possible? If so, determine their present ages. Problem here. Heading is the following situation is possible. If so, if it is possible, determine their present ages. Okay? Sum is like this. The sum of the ages of two friends. Two friends is 20 years, okay? 4 years ago, the product of their ages in years was 48. Is this situation possible? If it is possible, find out their ages. So, जो पूछा है उसके लिए हम क्या assume करेंगे? X. Let present ages of two friends. दोनों का total 20 है. तो एक को मैं X ले लूँ, तो दूसरे का क्या age आएगा? 20 minus X. Okay, 20 minus X. Okay, now 4 years ago, their ages were 4 and 20 minus X minus 4, so it is 16 minus X. Okay, now their product is given. X minus 4 into 16 minus X is 48. Now can you solve this equation by your own? You open it, get it in a standard form, and if your D is coming greater than 0, then it is possible. But here, your D is coming, here when you get it in a standard form, your D is coming less than 0. Therefore, you can say that this situation is not possible. Okay, this is the answer. Answer I have given. You try by your own. You open this bracket, get in a standard form, write down what is A, what is B, what is C, and find out discriminant D. Your discriminant D here you are getting negative. D is coming minus 48, so which is less than 0, so roots are not real. So this situation is not possible. You try by your own, okay? And question number 5 is also like this. Is it possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter 80 meter and area 400. See, perimeter of rectangle is given 80 meter, okay? And area is given 400 meter square. If this situation is possible, what they have asked. Now see, you know very well, perimeter is 2 times L plus B, that is 80 given. So naturally L plus B is 40. So, agar मैं length is x ले लूँ, So B will be 40 minus X. And now area is L into B. So area is given 400. 400 X into 40 minus X. Isko bhi simplified karo. Okay? If you simplify this, you are going to get X is 20. This situation is possible. Because X square minus 40X plus 400 is 0. Matlab it is X minus 20 whole square is 0. Isko simplified karoge na? So iska aega X minus 20 whole square is 0. That implies X is 20. So, length is 20 and breadth is also 20. Here, L is also 20 meter and B is also 20 meter. Will you able to manage? Maine bahut sara achhi tarah se karwa diya aapko. You have to solve this equation number 1 by any of the method. Here to perfect square ho jata hai. To do step mein sum ho jata hai. That complete your 4.4. In next lecture, we are going to solve problems of 4.3 from 4 to 11. Okay? Usme one or two I may give you as a homework. Okay? Check yourself mein. And some extra sums also we are going to do. Okay? So that will be your last lecture. Okay?